here comes the Phenom. The mythical. Immortal. The Phenom.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring, representing the Brothers of Destruction. Death Valley, weighing in at 299 pounds, The Undertaker!
The most spine-tingling, awe-inspiring entrance in WWE history. The mind games begin when Undertaker enters the arena. Declared, let there be light.
And his opponent from New York, weighing in at 327 pounds, Kane!
Signals action on its way, and it sounds like this arena is more than ready to kick this one off.
So is social media, Michael. The opening bell hasn't even rung, and yet both these superstars are already trending.
And I'd add that he certainly has his work cut out for him here tonight. Would you agree, Byron?
Yeah, this isn't going to be easy for him, that's for sure. But he knew that when he signed up for this match.
He's held dozens of championships, competed in countless main events, and owns the greatest streak in WWE history. The Undertaker is here.
These guys are undoubtedly going to give us a show here tonight.
Big body drop. What a punch. Oh, I knew that was coming.
No, another reversal. Neither one of them are willing to give an inch here.
Textbook vertical suplex. Bam. Guys, many men have tried, but only a few have stood victorious in the ring with The Undertaker. So, what does it take to get the win here?
For starters, it helps to be Roman Reigns or Brock Lesnar. If you can't swing that, then start swinging hard.
If you have the rare ability to match the Dead Man's striking ability, you have to hit him just as hard as he hits you.
The few who put Undertaker away did it by burying him with repeated strikes. You need to take your biggest move and put it on full power repeat for the rest of this match if you want a shot at victory.
Reversal! What a counter! Landed neck first.
It's been a hard-hitting affair here tonight.
These competitors are going to have trouble walking on their own after this one.
Oh my goodness, crushing it!
Oh, break your crown.
The Dead Man has come alive, keeping the pressure on. Out of it in the corner. Oh no.
Nasty side slam.
Momentum. The big M, the key word. It can switch and change at any time.
Uh-oh. Going for the ride.
Touchdown!
We're undoubtedly nearing the end.
Yeah, he's being torn apart in there.
Bring out the body bags. This one's about to end.
Pile driver.
Now that is the kind of move that wins matches.
Dropped like a bad habit. The Undertaker puts it away.
The Undertaker with a tremendous win.
Now let's take a look back at some of the great action.
Here is your winner, the Undertaker!
You heard the ring announcer. This one's over. And here's your winner.
The legend of The Undertaker grows with this emphatic victory by the Phenom.
I couldn't agree more. What an amazing contest that was.
The Phenom has arrived. The mythical.
Representing the Brothers of Destruction from Death Valley. Weighing in at 299 pounds, the Undertaker!
The very appearance of The Undertaker just chills me to the bone.
There's something truly supernatural about the arrival of The Undertaker, a man who spent decades dealing out pain and burying his competition 6 feet under.
We'll have to see who rests in peace at the end of this match tonight.
I bet it's the other guy.
Atlanta, Georgia, weighing in at 270 pounds, the WCW World Heavyweight Champion, Goldberg!
Goldberg is truly destruction personified. Arriving in a shower of sparks, Goldberg's record is stacked with victories won in under 5 minutes. Safe Money says this one ends quickly.
In fact, you go back to WCW Road Wild in 1998, where Goldberg defeated 8 members of the NWO in a battle royal.
That was back when pretty much everybody in WCW was in the NWO. You know what, Byron? They wouldn't let you in either.
Undefeated streaks in the history of this business and has defeated many of the all-time greats. He may just steamroll his way to another win tonight.
Every WWE competitor is spectacular to watch, but when The Undertaker competes, it's an event.
Well, he's got the most awe-inspiring entrance in WWE history and has the in-ring dominance to back it up. Oh, what a boost. He's hurting now. If he doesn't get out of that corner, he's going to be hurting even worse. Oh, man, inverted backbreaker. Ow. Uh-oh. Undertaker! Going to climb to the top rope, looking for a little old school.
Guys, many men have tried, but only a few have stood victorious in the ring with The Undertaker. So, what does it take to get the win here?
For starters, it helps to be Roman Reigns or Brock Lesnar. If you can't swing that, then start swinging hard. If you have the rare ability to match the Dead Man's striking ability, you have to hit him just as hard as he hits you.
The few who put Undertaker away did it by burying him with repeated strikes. You need to take your biggest move and put it on full power repeat for the rest of this match if you want a shot at victory.
Back suplex.
Very nice.
Looks like The Undertaker is on the move, guys. The Undertaker looking to bury another victim.
Elbow drop right on point.
Goldberg just barely got out of the way.
Shot to the body. Treating their opponent like a heavy bag. Oh, shoulder first.
Hey, the ring just shifted.
What goes up must come down.
So close, but Goldberg able to get the shoulder up. That kick will stop you in your tracks.
Goldberg absolutely exhausted right now.
He was the favorite for this match, but that's changing rapidly.
Goldberg needs to tap into his trademark intensity and
shoulders down to the count.
It could take more than that.
Go Goldberg doing a great job turning that around.
Chokeslam?
Oh no!
All the way.
all-time greats and laid most of them to rest.
Getting in the ring with the Dead Man can make or break your career, most likely break.
And Undertaker showing such creativity. Scoop slam! Bling boot!
Elbow drop right on point.
KO punch! And it's Bray Wyatt executing the reversal.
Guys, many men have tried, but only a few have stood victorious in the ring with The Undertaker. So, what does it take to get the win here?
Well, for starters, it helps to be Roman Reigns or Brock Lesnar. If you can't swing that, then start swinging hard. If you have the rare ability to match the Dead Man's striking ability, you have to hit him just as hard as he hits you.
The few who put Undertaker away did it by burying him with repeated strikes. You need to take your biggest move and put it on full power repeat for the rest of this match if you want a shot at victory.
Crashing down the hard way.
And it's The Undertaker, able to break free.
Overhand right lands. Backbreaker. Oh, yeah. Evading possible disaster there.
He's got him by the neck. Look at this.
Chokeslam.
Bring out the body bags. This one's about to end.
Kevin, cue that up again.
Ray Wyatt's just getting overwhelmed.
The Undertaker gets the W.
The Undertaker wins it.
A lot of action in that match. Let's have a look.
Here is your winner, the
The Undertaker. The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring, representing the Brothers of Destruction from Death Valley. Weighing in at 299 pounds, The Undertaker!
Just the absolute aura of The Undertaker is unlike any other superstar we have ever seen in the WWE. An awe-inspiring presence, a man who has stood the test of time.
The most eerie entrance in the history of WWE, the master of mind games, the master of psychological warfare, the Phenom. Whoever is in the building.
And his opponent, representing Evolution from St. Louis, Missouri, weighing in at 250 pounds, the Viper, Randy Orton!
Randy Orton began his career by being known as the Legend Killer. Randy Orton is now simply a legend. Randy Orton's career wasn't built on alliances. The most important thing to Randy Orton has been winning championships. He has done that in a major way, a 13-time world champion. Slick as they come. As smooth as anyone in the business. And as dangerous as anyone that walks the planet Earth.
Few have stood victorious in the ring with The Undertaker. So what does it take to get the win here?
Well, for starters, it helps to be Roman Reigns or Brock Lesnar. If you can't swing that, then start swinging hard. If you have the rare ability to match the Dead Man's striking ability, you have to hit him just as hard as he hits you.
The few who put Undertaker away did it by burying him with repeated strikes. You need to take your biggest move and put it on full power repeat for the rest of this match if you want a shot at victory.
And Undertaker showing such creativity.
Oh, God, that hurt.
Feeling the wrath of the beat-up.
He is just dominant right now.
An incredible combination.
Caught in the hard way.
What does Randy Orton need to do now?
Things are not looking good for him right now.
What a stop in the leg!
Just an ass.
Randy Orton, no problem in getting out of that one.
Neckbreaker!
Uh-oh, we're gonna see it!
Textbook vertical suplex. Bam!
Uh-oh. Going for the run.
Oh, look at this.
Flip over neckbreaker.
Picture perfect.
Oh, my goodness. Crushing it.
What's he got in mind?
Olympic slam.
Viper has him hooked.
Explorer suplex.
Randy Orton looking to finish this one early.
And an easy kick out.
You honestly think The Undertaker was in danger there? Come on.
Oh, look at it.
looking to finish this one early. And the Undertaker with a quick kick out. Nice.
Too soon.
Oh, foot just stomping down.
Wow, can't believe the Undertaker got out of that one.
Oh my, down with authority.
Hooked up.
Shinbreaker. Randy Orton's in a world of hurt.
And the Viper needs to rally.
He won't quit, but it might be better if he did.
Randy Orton is slipping, but he still might have an RKO in his back pocket.
Orton measuring. Precision knee drop.
Whoa, the Undertaker dodged that one.
Uh-oh.
Going for the ride.
Slam!
The Undertaker has him on.
Tombstone! Pile driver.
As this match goes on, is there any self-doubt running through the minds?
Undertaker gets the win. You know, Orton will be obsessed with this move here that cost him the match.